Hello, my name is Kazushi Okawa, the SCOSTEP president. I would like to introduce SCOSTEP and its new scientific program PRESTO, which is in 2020 to 2024. SCOSTEP Scientific Committee on Solar-Terrestrial Physics is one of the thematic organizations of the International Science Council. We run long-term, which means 4 to 5 years, international interdisciplinary scientific programs of solar-terrestrial physics since 1966. We interact with national and international programs involving solar-terrestrial physics elements. We engage in capacity building activities such as via annual space science schools. We also disseminate new knowledge on the solar-terrestrial system and how the sun affects life and society as outreach activities. The SCOSTEP's new international programs in 2020 to 2024 is PRESTO, Predictability of the Variable Solar-Terrestrial Coupling. As shown in these panels, there are various phenomena in the solar-terrestrial coupling, and their mechanisms are not well understood. The coupling causes plasma damage to space vehicles and astronauts, power line damage due to geomagnetically induced currents, interference on radio communication and GNSS positioning, anomaly of satellite orbit, and long-term climate change on the Earth. So the mission of PRESTO is to identify predictability of these variable solar-terrestrial coupling performance metrics through modeling, measurements, and data analysis, and to strengthen the communication between scientists and users. PRESTO has three pillars. Pillar 1 covers the Sun, interplanetary space, and geospace. Pillar 2 covers the space weather and the Earth's atmosphere. Pillar 3 focuses on the solar activity and its influence on the climate of the Earth system. Here are chair, co-chair of PRESTO, and co-leaders of the three pillars, who are all distinguished scientists from all over the world. In summary, PRESTO is the new SCOSTEP scientific program to run during 2020 to 2024. Scientists from all over the world will participate in the PRESTO program to understand predictability of space weather and solar effects on Earth climate. Development of various databases and effective data analysis tools in collaboration with WDS will be essentially important for successful operation of the PRESTO program. Thank you very much.